Makucha said there was a wolf with him and Astra. You better go find it. It could be a problem. Don't worry. We'll find it.
Whoa! This doesn't look too good. Hello? Anyone there? Hello?
I've got you, lion filth. Oh, never mind. You're just a wolf.
What are you doing here, wolf?
I've come to warn you! Two of our leopards are in danger!
Who?
Astra and Makucha?
Cubs! What happened to them? Please, I need to know my cubs are okay!
Well...
How do you know them, Wolf?
Were you traveling with them?
Quiet, everyone. Let her speak.
They found my mentor, Hototo and I, in our cave up in the mountains. I wanted to go with them on their journey, and Astra said I could come. But I overheard some lions talk about kidnapping the Chosen One. When I ran back to warn Astra and Makucha, I was knocked out by what I'm guessing was a lion. When I woke up, I took off through the snow and eventually found my way here.
This is bad. I didn't think the lions would find out.
Well, they did, and now we're all doomed.
Too. It's extremely important that Astra finishes her journey. The lions are trying to stop him because they know how powerful a leopard of the ice can be. We won't let them. Talik, you are in charge while I'm gone. Wolf, what is your name?
My name is Kiyiya.
I need you to take me to where you last saw Astra and Makucha. The rest of you stay here. It's too dangerous with the Lion of the Fire still on the loose. Come on, Kiyiya. We have no time to waste.
Okay, sir.
Wait! Please, let me come with you. I'm their mother. I need to know they're okay.
Fine. You can come along. Let's go.
Oh, it won't break. Huh? Who is that? Makucha!
Astra! I'm glad you're all right!
Brother, how did you get out of your cage? I've been trying for hours.
I wasn't put in a cage.
What? So you got away before they captured you?
No, I didn't have to run.
What are you saying? I don't understand.
What I'm saying is, I'm helping Callie.
What?
I know, it sounds bad, but if you let me explain...
You betrayed me. You betrayed your own kind.
It's not like that.
Then what is it like? You're helping the cat who wants to destroy our clan. The cat who wants to kill me.
He doesn't want to kill you. He just wants to stop you from being Leopard of the Ice. Our old Leopard of the Ice was cruel to him and his people.
Our old Leopard of the Ice was protecting us from them.
Mountain Ghost killed his sister for no reason. She was only a cub. I would be doing the same thing right now if you were killed by the Lion of Fire.
If she was anything like her brother, then she deserved to die.
Astra!
No, I'm done talking to you. Go!
Miles high.